Emma, from what I can tell, this machine is powered by a third, and another door connected to it has opened. How fascinating.
Okay, Millie, I trust your judgment. Let's see if it actually works as you think when all thirds are powered.
I'm on it. Another reactor. Let's get this thing powered. Wonder what these are used for. Emma, can I ask you a question?
What would you like to know?
So many things are running through my mind. I mean, you were sent to destroy that extraterrestrial object, right?
I was, as were many.
So, how did we develop this manipulation technology?
We tracked the vessel for years, since it entered the solar system, intercepting signals from it, decoding them. We learned about its structure, but not its host.
And you used this data to what? Develop this technology I'm wearing?
It was going to kill everyone on Earth, Millie. It was an invasion.
Sorry. I just need to orient myself. That's all. You've got to admit, this situation is somewhat out of the ordinary.
I know. This journey, it's not what I expected either, Millie. Thank you.
No, I don't
think it's humane
to lock her away.
She needs
medical attention.
And she needs
to be looked after.
You don't know what you're dealing with,
James. So just do me a favor and
drop the
management bullshit.
Okay, let's power these other rooms. rumbling again. Emma, do you think this whole structure is some form of machine?
I don't know. The object that was going to collide with Earth, we thought it was a vessel, but after being on it, it was totally empty. Like it was a self-sufficient machine.
I guess we'll find out soon enough when the last third is powered. I hope this works.
Me too, Miss.